People love their utilities. After all, we have a nice deal going with them. We send them money, they keep our lights on. And as we know from having seen their logos and mailings over and over again, utilities are green things. They are blue things. They work hard to make sure we associate them with green grass, blue skies, clean water, and they keep the lights on. Except it's all a lie. Utilities burning coal to make electricity are America's biggest polluters, and it isn't even close. They aren't green. They emit soot, heavy metals, and other dangerous pollutants that create smog and make our families sick. They're a big reason why half of Americans breathe unhealthy air. And lastly, they are the world's number one producer of the greenhouse gases that are dangerously warming our planet. And guess what, Utah? Rocky Mountain Power isn't just your typical dirty utility. They're one of the worst. The average American utility gets over 40% of its power from burning coal, while Rocky Mountain Power gets more than 65%. American utilities are shifting rapidly to wind, solar, and geothermal energy. Not Rocky Mountain Power, which only gets about 8% from these sources. Furthermore, the utility recently announced they won't build any green energy facilities for at least 10 more years. 10 more years? Add insult to injury, Rocky Mountain Power actively fights environmental protection. They're mounting expensive advertising campaigns to try to block the Clean Air Act from limiting pollution from aging coal power plants. Rocky Mountain Power has even joined the likes of ExxonMobil and the Koch brothers to support ALEC, the notorious corporate-funded organization trying to roll back renewable energy targets and protect coal profits. Despite these facts, Rocky Mountain Power tells its customers that air quality is a primary focus and that it has a strong commitment to renewable energy. Statements about as true as its blue sky logo. Here at Heal Utah, we're determined to make sure that the citizens of this great state know where our power actually comes from and the lies we're being fed. Please join us as we fight for clean energy, as we fight for the right to buy the wind and solar power we so desperately want, to clean up our skies, to cool off our planet, and to keep our families healthy. To join our fight, please go to www.truebluesky.org, because we deserve a utility that doesn't just keep the lights on, but which will give a green light to a better future.